other. There's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Ugh, more people in town that I have to deal with. Great. Maybe they'll be nice. I don't know. I'm just gonna stay here. Outside, alone. Like usual.
It was a tiring road trip.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you want to do now?
I don't know.
I'm going to go house shopping.
Okay.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Okay. I'll get some food from the supermarket.
Okay.
See you in an hour?
Yeah.
Who are you?
My name. My name is Catherine. What's your name?
Ivy. What do you want?
I just wanted to know where the supermarket is.
There is no supermarket. You have to go out of town to get food.
Oh. Okay. Well, thank you anyways.
This looks like a nice house. It's pretty roomy, but it's kind of small. Check upstairs. It's a one bedroom. That's okay. We could probably make it a loft bed if Catherine needs to stay with me until she finds a house. Already got a TV and bed. Wow. I'm gonna go back to Captain now.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing. Did you see that camper of girls come into town?
Yeah.
Should we meet them?
Yeah, but I think one went out shopping.
Should we go get some breakfast?
Yeah, let's go get some breakfast.
Alright.
Ugh, I'm hungry. I need to go get some food.
That was hard. I'm so lazy. Where? Are you kidding me? Someone stole my bike? What? Of course. Joshua! Josh! Josh, where are you? Joshua!
What?
Oh. By chance, I have a car that I could borrow or anything. Yeah, I don't have my driver's license, but I need to go to the store.
Why do you need to go to the store?
I need food!
I can get you some food.
Really?
Yes.
While you're at that, can we hang out after school?
I don't know.
Okay. Bye!
Stop it. I think somebody's calling.
I got eggs, bacon, grit, sausage.
Okay, you want to go up and eat now?
Sure, but also I really want to go to bed.
Yeah,
I'm really tired.
Oh, and I found a house we can move into.
Really?
Yeah.
But for tonight, let's sleep in the camper.
Yeah. But there's only one bedroom, but, you know, we have a camper, and it's got, like, two.
I'll sleep in the camper.
Okay. Let's go up and eat. So, would you pass me the orange juice, please?
Sure.
you.
You're welcome.
I'll pour some orange juice now.
I'll pour some milk.
Hey!
What?
What are you doing?
We're eating!
Up there?
Yeah.
Yes, it's our dining room.
But you're so far down.
What do you mean up?
Yeah. Hey!
Yes.
What are your names?
Rose.
Catherine.
You're new in town, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. My name's Joshua.
Hi, Joshua.
Hi, Joshua.
Well, I can't really hear you.
Hi, Joshua.
Oh, hi. Really far up. Or am I going deaf?
We're only two stories up.
Yeah.
Shush. I know what I'm doing. Just I can't hear well. Yeah, I'm sorry. Joshua!
Huh?
What are you doing talking to them?
They're new, so I wanted to talk to them. What's so bad about that?
They're female.
Yeah, and I can talk to other people if I want to.
We're dating now. You can't do that.
Why not?
They're just my friends. Sorry. I have to go now.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Well, that was weird.
You tell me.
Well, that was weird.
Okay. I'm gonna finish eating my food.
I'm already done. You want the rest?
Yeah, I'll take it. Thanks.
I'm gonna go down to bed.
Okay, I'll be down there soon.
See ya.
See ya.
I'm so excited for my first day of school.
Well, not really your first day, but your first day of this high school.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ready?
Yep. Let's go.
Joshua, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Hello, children.
Hi.
We just finished our first episode of The Forgotten City. Hope y'all enjoyed. Subscribe to Kitty Patra.
Yeah.
And this is my friend Kylie. She has no channel.
I do.
You do? Yeah. What is it called?
Kylie.
Boy, get ready for some bloopers.
It's
ready.
Kylie.
Set.
Firestone.
Wait.
Go.
Wait. No. Is that your channel?
Kylie Firestone.
You post videos?
Yeah, I do slime.
Alrighty.
I do slime and weird things.
Okay.
Like this?
Yeah.
We got some funny bloopers, so get ready to see them.
In three, two,
one. Bloopers!
Hello.
Hey, dude.
So, what you up to?
Did you see that camper?
Yeah.
They're females. We should attack them.
No, we
shouldn't. Yes,
hey.
What you up to?
Nothing. I just saw a camper of girls come in.
Me too.
Should we go meet them?
Sure, but I heard one was going house shopping.
I wonder if it's the house that's right behind us.
Well, maybe. I don't know. Hey, you want to go get some breakfast?
Breakfast, yeah.
Okay, let's go get some breakfast.
Yeah. All right.
Don't worry.
About a thing.
I started singing different.
Oh, things. You!
We're back.
Stop, child. Anyway, we're back after those funny bloopers. My favorite one was the last one because that was just random. I really want to do it.
Mine was the one when they kissed.
Yeah, that was my favorite one. Because I accidentally caused the kissing. Yeah.
Freaking Christian!
Anyways,
Wait!
I accidentally caused the kissing. My hand slipped.
Yeah. Thanks, Kylie. You're showing grace stuff without the R if you know what I mean.
Anyway, so hope y'all enjoyed your first episode of The Forgotten City. Woo! The voices played. I played Derek and Ivy.
I played Josh.
No, I played Joshua. She played Derek and Rose. And she played
Catherine. That's the only one. She won't play nobody else.
She won't at all. Unless
don't judge me.
Unless if it's a baby, she won't play it at all. Hey, you freaking throw me onto my channel.
You don't throw me. You don't throw me.
I won't.